Okay, so we have fried snapper with a Thai chili, Thai pepper chili sauce. Let's try this out.
That's good.
Really good. It has this good kick with the Thai chili peppers in it. Make sure you serve it over a bed of rice as well.
And then pour all the nice juice over the rice.
I think I love this. It's so good. Anyways, thanks for joining us. Be sure to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and we are
out of here.